Are you tired of running projects without clear scope and thought-through steps? Then WBS is for you. Work Breakdown Structure will help you to quickly define project structure and organize all the tasks that constitute it. Simply open your project and start creating tasks and subtasks using keyword shortcuts. Press Enter to add a sibling task and Insert to add a child task. In a matter of minutes, you can have your whole project defined. Would you like to take it a step further and assign tasks to workers? You can do that right here in WBS. Simply select Assignee from this drop-down menu and using drag and drop to assign tasks to the specific workers. Everything is color-coded, which makes navigation easy. The same logic applies to all other items on this list. You can choose percentage done and drag and drop it to the relevant task. Do some of your tasks require urgent level of priority? Simply select it from the menu and drag and drop it to the task. You can also choose to display only urgent tasks. You can also easily restructure your project by dragging and dropping your task to a different parent task. By right-clicking the task, you can access context menus for more options, such as editing data to define more specific task attributes. Under Other Actions, you have tools like Undo and Redo, and here you can find some basic display settings, such as Collapse All Tasks and Subtasks. Once you complete your WBS, save it, and now you are ready to plan it out with your Gantt chart. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects!